Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, peace, purity, innocence, and speech, often depicted as a beautiful lady elegantly attired in pure white outfit, praised by wise, Hindu intellectual, and artistic people all over the globe. May she resides on the tip of our tongue. With these beautiful lines, I'm Meenakshi Chaudhary from class 9th, along with my classmates, wishing you all a very cheerful morning. Today is Basant Panchami, a very auspicious day. Marking the onset of spring, Basant Panchami is widely observed across the Indian mainland. It's time for the end of winter and Mother Earth is all ready to welcome spring, which is popularly known as Basant in India. I wish you all very happy and blessed Basant Panchami. Basant Panchami is celebrated to honor the goddess of knowledge, learning, music, art and science, goddess Saraswati. My dear friends, to realize her, one must go beyond the pleasures of the senses and rejoice in the serenity of the spirit. Sahasshil hriday mein bhar de, jeevan tyag se bhar de, sanyam satya sneha ka var de, ma Saraswati hum sab ke jeevan mein khushiyan bhar de. We pray to Ma Saraswati to shine forth the light of true knowledge in our hearts and lips and lead us on the path of pure vibration and truth. First of all, I would like to call Principal Sir to light the lamp and offer flowers on the idol of Ma Saraswati. Thank you so much, sir. Let us start today's morning assembly with Ma Saraswati Vandana. So join your hands and close your eyes. After Saraswati Vandana, may Ma Saraswati, the manifestation of infinite knowledge, shower us with her blessings. After prayer, pledge and thought. In many parts of the country, Basant Panchami is celebrated as Goddess Saraswati's birthday, who is one of the most popular Hindu deities and worshipped in countries transcending the boundary of the Indian subcontinent. ऐसा कहा जाता है कि वसंत पंचमी के दिन ब्रह्मा जी के मुख से माँ सरस्वती का उद्गम हुआ था, इसीलिए इसे विद्या जयंती भी कहा जाता है। वसंत पंचमी मतलब वसंत ऋतु का आगाज, अर्थात प्रेम, उत्साह, उल्लास व उमंग की शुरुआत। अब मैं मंच पर आमंत्रित करती हूँ कक्षा 8 से सुप्रिया को, जो वसंत पंचमी के अवसर पर माँ सरस्वती पूजा के महत्व के बारे में हमें अवगत करेंगी। आपका धन्यवाद। Goddess Saraswati, the creative power resides in all of us. We need to illuminate the flame. Let us worship Goddess Saraswati with a divine song by the students of class 8th. Thank you so much for such a devotional song. Vrihat Bharatiya Parampara mein Gyan, Vidya, Nritya, Sangeet, Kala adi ki Adhishthatri Devi Saraswati ka vishisht mahatv hai. इस तथ्य का प्रमाण यह है कि भारतीय मूल के सभी धर्मों में वैदिक, जैन एवं बौद्ध आदि में सरस्वती देवी को महत्वपूर्ण स्थान दिया गया है। जयति जय जय माँ सरस्वती, जयति जय वीणा वादिनी, आई है हम शरण तेरी, अज्ञान दूर कर माँ तू मेरी। द गॉडेस रिमूव्स द डार्कनेस फ्रॉम द हर्ट एंड शोज द करेक्ट वे टू हर डिवोटीज। And now, I would like to call Shivai from class 8 to deliver a speech on Basant Panchami. Thank you so much, Shivai, for such a devotional speech. Kamal pushp par aasit ma, deti gyan ka sagar ma, kehti kichad mein bhi kamal bano, apne karmo se mahan bano. Goddess Saraswati removes all obstacles to learning and grants knowledge. We pray to Goddess to remove our ignorance and bless us with learning. Now, we are at the end of today's morning assembly. You all get ready for national anthem. Thank you to all of you for cooperating. Have a nice day ahead.